trying to find the words to describe this girl without being